Chelsea preparing here to be a part of the opening act of another major European club season. A epic tale lies ahead, a footballing drama to unwind over the course of the next 10 months, one where the central cast, both team and individual, will get to write their own story should they survive long enough. This episode one. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Bigger and better than ever before. We hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively.
Snuff it out over and over again if required. He's also exceptional in the tackle, and when you watch him in the latter parts of a game, 90th minute plus, he looks as if he's in the
center. Oh, shame.
Nothing to do. Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
It's Giroud. Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Giroud simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Kovacic. Conte.
Conte!
It's Corona.
It away.
It's sprayed out wide.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there.
Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty.
And that really is the last thing they wanted to do.
And that's going to be a booking. Well, they can protest all they want, but a shake of the head is all they're going to get.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Saved it!
He has spurned it!
You couldn't ask for a better opportunity to equalise, but now he'll feel like the opposition have just scored.
That's been a question.
It's Oliver.
It's a promising...
Has a hit!
And the ball's come loose!
Diaz
dashing forward at pace. It half goes for goal!
Goal! Porto!
And Porto go in front!
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run on side proved the key ingredient.
The lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And here's Giroud.
Giroud!
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking plays,
you lose it there, you expect to be punished.
Kovacic. That's Piliqueta. Chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Kovacic, this is promising, and the shot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Pulisic.
Shot a goal! This could fall anywhere. He's got away. Oliveira. Oliveira. Oliveira! He's looking, and they've been caught out here.
Keeper has beaten it away.
Mateus gets it out to the wing. Here comes another cross. And it's Bucic. Your impression so far, Jim? Chelsea. Right on the edge of the box, it could go either way here.
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
Oliveira! Oh, it's a beauty! He's got himself a peach of a goal! Two to the good, they have breathing space!
Oh, that is a bit special.
Running with the ball, can they build on it? Havertz. What a ball this has turned out to be. Going for goal!
Grujic.
Big chance!
Cut out in the nick of time.
Rudiger cuts it out.
Oh, he's found him in space. Tries a shot! They've done it! Just one goal in it now! Game on!
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion. Thiago Silva does well there, alert.
Werner.
Pulisic.
Pulisic.
Real chance! He has done it! Dying minutes, and we're all square again.
Chelsea are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Grujic.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Hoists it forward. Now the counter.
Havertz.
Pulisic.
He's had a look. It's Werner! It's anyone's ball. Oh, real danger here.
The last act of the game, which they chased to the very end. It finishes all square, but boy, they were close to snatching it.
Chelsea gained 1 point on day one. It's a fair start.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
It could have been both better or worse, so a draw will be a happy compromise, I think.